now here, Steve. Third and 13. Menlo's converted 39% of their third downs. They'll overload the near side. Trips right. Three receivers this side. Hornets in their standard 4-2-5 defense on third and long. Dodson rolling to his right. Backside coming. Now they lob downfield into coverage. It's intercepted by Josh Armstrong. He may have guided the receiver out of bounds. The referee threw his hat, which indicates that the receiver was out of bounds, but Armstrong will get credit for the turnover and the interception. First and goal now from the 23, so take the points off the board now all the way back to the 23-yard line, but still first down for the Hornets. Two receivers left, two to the right, blitz coming. Option read, they'll give it to Jordan Robinson. He's got daylight. He scoots to the outside. He will score. Touchdown, Jordan Robinson, 23-yard scoot. And the Hornets take the lead. In second and goal from the half-yard line. Saffron gives to Sankey. Darnell powers his way in. No signal. Yes, touchdown, Hornets. Hey. Well, Darnell Sankey gets his second touchdown, one as a defensive player, now one as an offensive player. Oh. First down and 15 after the penalty for the Hornets. Puts him outside the red zone at the 21. Option read goes to Coleman. Coleman to the outside. Looks for a lane. To the 10. To the 5. He's in. Touchdown, Hornets. Dejon Coleman's first rushing touchdown. 21-0. Hornets lead. Backside pressure coming. Ball is thrown down the sideline for an open man. Hornets pick it off. Crouch playing the free safety. Timed it perfectly. Jumped the route. Ball was in the air a long time. And a turnover. Crouch gets his first interception of the season. And now it's first and goal. They'll spot it actually at the 6-yard line. Jordan Robinson's already got one rushing touchdown. He's behind Saffron. Play fake. Garrett rolls right, looks downfield, throws to the end zone. Touchdown! It's caught in the end zone. And I believe that's Jonathan Bade. Look at the Hornets sideline going nuts. Bade's first catch. He's a tight end. They say they'll never throw to him. Well, guess what they do? He's celebrating, going crazy, and now running over to block. Timeout taken by Menlo. First and 10 from the 13-yard line. Henny goes in motion for the Hornets. He stops, retreats, comes back here to the Hornets sideline. Saffron, a bullet over the middle, thrown high. It's caught! Carter brings it in for a gorgeous catch. Touchdown, Hornets. On field. So we'll see if they've got a 23-yard or more hookup in them. Dodson drops back. Toddy zeroes in. He sacks him. J.C. Toddy jumped on his back and drives him to the turf for the first sack of the night for the Hornets.
All right, I know there's a lot of scoring, but that will be our 5-star bank play of the game.
This will be a 34-yarder between the hash marks. Push the last one. No movement this time. Kicks this one on the way. He got it. It's good. Cornish drills it 38-7. The Hornets take the lead on the field goal. Well, Menlo got the onside kick technically, but they're offside. So now they're going to kick off from the 30. And we'll see what they try to do here. They'll kick this one deep. Isaiah Henny is under it, but it's very returnable at the 11-yard line. Henny follows the wedge here to the middle of the field to the 25. There's a running lane for Henny. Henny is loose, breaks a tackle, takes it to the outside. Can he finish the run? Cuts back 30, stops on a dime, still loose. Isaiah Henny will take it to the house. Wow! What a run by Isaiah Henny. We knew he had that ability. We are waiting to see it unleashed. And Hornet Nation saw it right in front of their own eyes.
Better come back to the field.
All right, here's Smith Heath, the punt. This one's going to be a fair catch called for by Suhu, and its ball is knocked loose. I don't know if the Hornets got it. Joey Banks is in there. It was never fielded cleanly by Suhu. A lot of pushing, and the Hornets got it. The receiver to the outside. Sankey, the blocking back. Demetrius Warren, the tailback. They'll slide Sankey in slight motion. Stretch handoff right for Warren.
Oh my goodness.
He walks into the end zone. No one was there. We've got the vantage point here of seeing the running lane. And that was the easiest touchdown Demetrius Warren could get ever. He'll take it. Add more points on the board. Third and 7. Pass to the flat. It's caught. Intercepted by the Hornets. Scooting down the sideline and to the 28-yard line in Menlo territory. It's picked off
Mike
on
Sellers.
The far side of the field by Mike Sellers. Kellerman is back behind him. Niffin will hand off to Kellerman. Kellerman up the middle. Kellerman through the pile. Kellerman in the end zone. Touchdown, Hornets. Well, it's been Sacramento State's night, a power run right up the gut.
It's like that one word you used.
Don't make me use it twice.
Okay.
Play fake. Menlo to throw. Pressure coming. Ball thrown high in the air. Very interceptable ball, and it is.
I think it's caught.
It is caught
by
the Hornets.
Yeah, it is.
Austin Clark.
There you go.
Gets his first career interception. So he just has the penalty. Look at the Hornets celebrate, and the time will expire. That'll put a cap on a beautiful night for the Hornets. For the first time since 1999, the Hornets start the year 3-1. Up next, Big Sky play and a road trip to Idaho State.